guys, what's up? I'm still sleepy, as you can see. It's really cold outside. That's why I have my blanket around me. Anyway, I woke up so early today because there's someone who called the phone delivering my package. Another package, yes. Is one of the shipping couriers in the Philippines and Shopee employed. So he was supposed to be picked up from their house, but she's having problems with it, and as a seller supporting another seller, don't give up. It's they're gonna pick it up, and then they did twice. So I told them what I did, because what I did was I placed the pickup point as the landmark or familiar location, because that usually happens if the drivers aren't familiar, because drivers are lazy. Some drivers are lazy to do the job. Well, here I am again being talkative, sorry. I'm fighting my urge to just talk and talk now, but this is ASMR, so I have to do a relaxing video for you. So another thing I wanna tell you is the driver who was supposed to deliver this one, I know him well, because in Shopee they put the driver who's going to deliver your package. I have my parents to pick it up, open the door. They become the one who claim it, because that would be pretty awkward. I hate that guy. I hate it, because he did too much effort before in delivering this package, and then I had to go there in their office, way far away, the Balsain, but to pick it up, and everyone was staring at me, staring. Yes, they were staring at me. They were like, wow, sorry ma'am, sorry. You took the effort to go here. I mean, that was such a waste of time. A child, how could a child know? I was like, what the heck is the driver even doing his job? Well, that's why I ask a child, what does the child know? Anyway, at least now it's delivered, and I didn't have to you, right, that I gave it up a long time and some days ago. Because I needed to sell it because it's in bad condition. But now it's a year really, and it's an updated version because it has this banner. Of course, I got these two. My story recommendation. It will make you cry. It's in English. And then it's this. I thought she gave me a poster or something, but she didn't. Okay. Transaction would be successful because of what keeps happening. I'm glad I was the one who dealt with her because I advised her what to do. We have here like two magazines. It's been a long time since I got them. I remember this when I was young, but I gave it away for my classmate because she wanted these stickers, but sadly the stickers I took them. Anyway, she had no choice but to get this one. It was a train.